Come on, Dollface. It's right through here.
Kent.
Just listen to the radio station, Shroud.
Aw, gee, Polly. I ain't never been in a secret gangsta hideout before.
What the? Polly, you dumb jamoke! What's the big idea? Bringing a dame into our hideout? Into my hideout?
Calling all Silver Shroud fans. A once-in-a-lifetime announcement. The
what,
Silver Shroud returns, and he's gonna clean up the
streets. Take a walk.
Everyone heard how Wayne Delancey murdered Miss Selmy and her kid over a few lousy caps. Death is coming for you, Wayne.
Galaxy News Radio.
You're back! That was hallucinogen!
What did you need me to do again?
Go to hallucinogen. Ringing any bell?
Right. I think I've found a drug that even you'd think twice.
That's so. All right, here's your payment.
Hey!
Before you head out, you need to pick me up? Buff out? Mentats?
Not now.
All right.
Just clean up around here.
It can't. It's you from Sanctuary Hills, right?
Wait, are you...
I am Vol-Tec. 20 for you. Look at you. 200 years, and you're still perfect. How's that possible? No, it's not right. It's not fair. You know what I've been through these past 200 years? Look at me. I'm a ghoul. A freak.
I'm so sorry. I didn't know this would happen.
Oh, God. I've been so alone here. No Commonwealth settlement. Once a ghoul with 200 years of Vol-Tec sales experience.
Hey, you know you could head back to Sanctuary. I'll come visit. I promise.
Really? You will? Okay, I'll head over there right now. You promise you'll come visit, right? I'll see you there.
Conversation
What's
with Mr. Morawski about your conduct again.
What? Ah, come on, Claire. What'd I do this time?
It's what you're not doing. You're supposed to stay in that lab of yours making those cams.
The air's nicer up here in the lobby. Besides, don't you like having my smiling company?
No, I don't. Let's do this.
You're back! How was hallucinogen? Find me something good.
I think I've found it.
That's so. Here's your payment. Anyway, do you want to pick anything up? Homebrewed cat?
Don't need anything today.
I'm always here if you need me.
I just clean up around here.
Excuse me.
What? No.
Wait, are you from Vault-Tec?
I am Vault-Tec. 20 years of loyal service. And now look at me. I wasn't on the... Are you?
The Vault had these pods that froze...
What? Vault-Tec? Well, I had to get to the future the hard way. Living through the... filth, the decay, and the bloodshed. Look at me. I'm a ghoul. A freak.
I'm so sorry. I didn't know this would...
You know, you're the only other person I met from before. Oh, God.
Hey, you know you could...
Really? Okay, I'll head over there right now. You promise you'll come.
Oh, you...
Freddy's tapes.
Still searching for him.
Just let me know when you manage to get your hands on him. How many masterworks? Got a thing for antiques, huh?
Got it.